Manta rays glide gracefully overhead, caught on camera by a man directly beneath them, safe and dry. He's just one of thousands of people who attended the official opening of the Hengqin Ocean Kingdom theme park on Saturday. The undersea tunnel is one of its main attractions, granting a 180-degree view, and the glass in the shark and whale pavilion is at more than half a meter, reassuringly thick. Officials from Guinness World Records were at hand to confirm the park has set five new world records, including the world's largest aquarium and the largest underwater viewing dome. But keeping sea mammals in captivity has proven controversial. Campaigners say beluga whales like these should be back in the wild. The theme park keeps the animals for display, but says it has also donated about $160,000 to the Chinese White Dolphin Protection Fund. Frank Ip, BBC News.